So this is chain 31, and for the third row you do one single crochet in each chain. Okay, and now we're going to the second row. For the second row, you chain one as the beginning, and then you do one single crochet in next full stitch, increase by two single crochet in next stitch, repeat the same thing 3 times. Then for next half size of the second row, okay, you do increase by two single crochet in next stitch and one single crochet in next fourth stitch. Repeat the same thing 3 times. So, and now for next row, okay, you chain one and then you do one single crochet in next 5 stitch. Then chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip 7 stitch. And then one single crochet in next 12 stitch. Okay, and then you chain 5, skip 7 stitch, and one single crochet in next 5 stitch. So, and for our next row, okay, you do one single crochet in each stitch. So from our next row to row 8, you just do one single crochet in each stitch. Okay, now for next row, okay, we will start a crochet rest pattern. You start chain 4 as the beginning. Okay, and then do one double crochet in each stitch. Chain 1, one double crochet in same stitch. Then you will have like a V double stitch. Now you do repeat the same in each stitch until the last stitch right here. You just do one double crochet. Okay, so chain 1 and we double stitch in our next stitch. And now for next row, row 10, okay? From row 10 to row 12, you just do repeat the same pattern from row 9. Start chain 4 as the beginning. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and then weave the bow stitch in the next weave stitch. And now we going to join row 12 together by slip stitch, and then you continue to row 13. Okay, for our row 13, you start at the beginning of row chain 1, and then you crochet in the next with the bow stitch. This stitch right here. Okay, do 6 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 double crochet, and then use chain 1. One single crochet in net with the bow stitch. Chain 3, 1, 2, 3. And one single crochet in the neck with. And then you do repeat the same chain 3 three more times, okay? Chain 3 single crochet in next with the bow crochet. Chain 3. Single crochet in next with the bow crochet. 1, 2, 3. One more time. So make sure you have a 4 times of this chain space. And now you do repeat the same completely this pattern around. You chain 1, and for the next with the bow crochet right here, you do 6 double crochet. Chain 1, 1 single crochet in next with the bow crochet. Chain 3, 1 single crochet in next with the bow crochet. 1, 2, So, and now we go into row 14. For row 13, crochet cluster of this, you make sure you have 5 times around, okay? And for row 14, you do here, the beginning of this chain space right here, you do slip stitch, and you do chain 1. And then you 1 double crochet in the first double crochet of this cluster, okay? One double crochet, and then you chain one double crochet in the neck, like this. Do repeat the same thing 1, 2, 3, 4 more times. Chain one, double crochet in the neck, stitch, chain one double crochet in the neck, stitch, chain one double crochet in the neck, stitch, chain one, and one double crochet in the neck, stitch. Okay, for the first cluster, make sure you have 6 times of this double crochet, and then you chain one single crochet to the next chain space, like this, and then you chain 3, one single crochet in the next chain space. Repeat the same thing 2 more times, chain 3, single crochet in the neck, chain space, chain 3, and single crochet in the neck, chain space. So now you have this cluster. Do repeat the same pattern to each cluster around. Going to row 15, okay? For this row, you chain 2, and then you crochet in the beginning of this cluster. Do one double crochet in the first stitch right here. Chain 2, 1, 2, and then you skip one stitch, double crochet in the next stitch, chain 2. Do repeat the same 4 more times. Skip one stitch and one double crochet in the next stitch, chain 2. make sure you have a 6 times of this double crochet and chain 2, and then 1 single crochet in the next chain space, chain 3, 1 single crochet in the next chain space, chain 3, 1 double crochet, 1 single crochet in the next chain space. Like this cluster, okay. For the next cluster of this, do repeat the same from the beginning of cluster, chain 2. So, and now next row, okay? For next row, you chain 3. Chain 3 as the beginning, and then you go in 1 double crochet in the neck right here, next stitch right here, and then chain 3. Skip 2 stitch and double crochet in neck stitch. Do repeat the same thing 4 more times. You will have also 6 times of this 1 double crochet of this cluster, okay? And then use chain 3. Going 1 single crochet in the next chain space. Chain 3. Single crochet in the next chain space. So, and now do a repeat the same from the first cluster to each cluster around. Repeat the same pattern. This means you chain 3 as beginning. You skip 2 chain and 1 double crochet in next stitch. Chain 3. Skip 2 stitch and 1 double crochet in next stitch. Chain 3. Skip 2 stitch, 1 double crochet in next stitch. Make 6 times of this, okay? Chain 3, skip 2 stitch, double crochet in the stitch, chain 3, skip 2 stitch, double crochet in the stitch, one more time, chain 3, skip 2 stitch, and 1 double crochet in the stitch. Then chain 3, 1 single crochet in neck chain space, chain 3, and 1 single crochet in neck chain space. Okay guys, now for the next round is the last round. I will using in other color yarn. You do insert chain 4 as the beginning. Okay, the beginning of work row, insert chain, chain 4. And then you do a script this 4 chain here, and one single crochet in next stitch, like this, and then chain 3, one single crochet in the same stitch, repeat the same one more time, chain 3, one single crochet in the same stitch, then you will have 2 little chain space in one stitch, and then you chain 4, script 4 chain, and single crochet in next stitch. Okay, then you will have like this cluster. Do repeat the same thing from this pattern around. Okay, chain 4, script chain, single crochet in next stitch, and 2 little chain space in one stitch.